MAV TV will help get you through this winter off season quickly approaching us. Dark Side will feature the Lucas Oil MLRA and the Big Buck 50 on MAV TV. We'll be back at it again here tomorrow night. The final race of the season will crown the series champion. Rodney Sanders, mathematically eliminated. TP would certainly have to have a lot of bad luck both nights to not win the championship, but it is possible. Phillips had a great start to the weekend there with the heat race that he just wrapped up. He is sitting in a good spot. We will run 1B main tonight. We are taking the top 16 drivers in passing points. We will be timing in tomorrow night. We will have Lucas Oil Racing TV time trials. So a passing point show tonight, time trials tomorrow night. So we'll get over Kramer back to the back of the field. Dillard and Seaver. Up the learning curve. Also, having Jimmy and Chris Mars and everybody at the Mars Race Cars camp on gets sorted back out. Dillard has never won here at Wheatland. He's ran a handful of USMTS races. Back in 2014, he came from the back to second, though, in a pretty memorable performance. Back when he was racing for Chris Brown. Cade won the opening night this year at the Featherlight Fall Jamboree at the Deer Creek Speedway just 2 weeks ago. That win paid him $5,000. He was the USMTS Southern and Central Region champion this year. So a little bit of background there. Very accomplished racer. But he's not ran the late model much. Dillard is 97 will bring us back to the train on. Sales, performance graphics, and S&S Fishing and Rentals as sponsors for the 97